Ladies and gentlemen, this is a juvenile T-Rex. He is 5 years old. Who in the audience here is five? Basically what that means is he makes the same silly decisions that you do. Whoa, all right, good boy. Hey, he needs a hug. All right, look. Guys, he's a bit lonely, a bit homesick, and he needs a bit of New Haven love. So, can I get you with the hat there, black hat, gonna come up on stage? Gonna come up? No? Alright, can I get you? Are you brave? Okay, what's your name?
Here!
Sebastian, come over here. Easy boy.
Here.
All right. Stand up, please.
Stand here.
Up. All right. Sebastian, come in for me. You're going to give him a hug, okay? So lift up, boy. And go in, Sebastian. Go in. Give him a big hug. Big hug. Big hug. Big hug. Give him a hug. No, whoa, 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 whoa. Settle. Settle. Whoa. Hey, Jonathan, he's acting hungry. No, it's Sunday, it's your turn. It's Saturday. Sebastian, I am so sorry, I forgot to feed our Tyrannosaurus Rex. Yeah, that's a bad thing. Okay, so stand, no, I need your help. Stand here for me, bend your legs like this, and on the count of three, you're gonna jump into his mouth. One, two, three, jump! Jonathan, Sebastian, I'm just joking. I'm not going to feed you to the Tyrannosaurus Rex with all these witnesses here. But I will get you to help me feed him. Is that okay? You want to do that? All right. Okay. Easy. Okay. Sebastian, actually, come around this way for me. Around this way. Good boy, good boy. All right, now Sebastian, should we feed our Tyrannosaurus Rex? Hey, whoa, 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 ah, hey. Settle. Okay, Sebastian, should we feed our T-Rex some sausages? Or guts? What do you guys reckon? Sausages. Oh, guts! Sausages. Oh, guts! All right, consensus is guts, Sebastian. Yeah, he did say guts, didn't he? All right, Sebastian, come up on stage. Now, Sebastian, we've been practicing this with him, okay? So, hold either end out like that. One there, and hold it out in front like this. What, stay there? Okay, now on the count of three, he's gonna come over and take it out of your hands, okay? On three. One, two, hey, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. I said three. On three. He's very hungry. Now, come back to these slimy guts. If it does get on your hands, just wipe it on your clothes and I will thank you later. Okay. Hold that for me, we'll do it together. You hold one side. Okay, now this time, we're gonna just place it into his mouth. Okay, so on three, you just pop it right in the mouth. All right? One, on three. Two. Three, there we go. Good boy. Sebastian, come back here. Sebastian, come back here. You just fed a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Sebastian, it looks like our T-Rex has dropped his guts. Okay. What's What's going on, Jonathan? Hey. Oh no. Hey, Jonathan, come here for me. I mean, Sebastian, sorry. Come over here. Sebastian. What's that? It's a wiggly tomb. Hey, hey, hey. Oh. All right, Sebastian, stay here with Jonathan and keep him nice and calm, okay? All right. You in the blue t-shirt, do you want to come up on stage and help me? No, you've already been up, sorry. What's your name?
Amy.
Amy, go around on this side and see Jonathan and Sebastian. What's your name? Kaylin. And William, come around this side for me. Good boy, he's in a lot of pain. Hey, settle boy. Come around this side, and you need to massage his leg for me. Massage his leg. Good job, guys. All right, now audience. I'm about to pull out his tooth. If it goes wrong, just run. Actually, no, don't do that. What you need to do is you need to adopt the brace position, and it goes like this. So we're gonna practice on the count of three. One, two, three. Brace! Dead. There's a family meal deal up the back there. Now the reason we brace is because we can live without our arms, but we can't live without our head. Now guys on stage, listen to me. This is important. Unfortunately, the brace position won't work for you, okay? So if he goes nuts, I need you to get on the ground and I need you to commando crawl out of here, okay? Give me a thumbs up if you understood what I said. Okay, three of four of you will survive. Whoa. Hey, settle, boy. Good boy. Come back, guys, come back. You gotta keep him calm. I know. Okay, all right. Ready? Keep him calm, guys, keep him calm. One. Two. Three. Good boy. Guys, check out the size of the tooth. Whoa! Get on the ground! Go! Out of here! Hey! Whoa! Sit down! Brace, guys, brace! Hey! Watch out! Hey, whoa! Okay. I'm sorry, boy. I'm sorry. Hey, whoa! It had to be done. All right. This is a juvenile Tyrannosaurus Rex tooth. This is 5 times bigger than anything that will come out of your mouth, unless, of course, you have freakishly long teeth. But this isn't a tooth. This is a tooth. And this is the real deal. This was given to me by a paleontologist from the LA Museum of Natural History. Let's face it, because I'm cute, awesome, and very into dinosaurs. But we're not here to discuss me, are we? No. Okay, the Tyrannosaurus Rex belongs to the theropod family, and theropods are known for the curvature of their teeth. The tooth would angle backwards in the mouth so that anything that was caught in the mouth pretty much couldn't escape. Does everybody understand me? Wait! Should we have a visual demonstration? Yes. Sit down, guys. Can I get you? Come. And how are you? Did you want to come up? Say, come on up. What's your name? Alyssa, are you brave? Okay, Alyssa, turn around. Now, can I put your arm into his mouth? Okay, which arm do you write with? Are you right-handed? All right, we're going to use your left, just in case. So hold out your arm. Alyssa. All right, Alyssa. On the count of three, we're going to put your arm into his mouth. One, two, three. Whoa. Back it up. Alyssa, do you know it's very stupid to put your arm inside the mouth of a carnivore? But Hey, Jonathan, can we try the new trick? Yeah? I'm sure it'll work this time. All right. Now, Alyssa, let me just grab this hay bale for you. Alyssa, come and take a seat on the hay bale for me. On the hay bale, take a seat. Not you. Off you get. Watch out. Up you get, boy. Up you get. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, up. All right, Alyssa, take a seat for me. All right. Now, Alyssa, is it okay if I put your head into his mouth? Yes. All right. Now, he's just going to sniff you, get to know you, say hello. So he's just going to come around. Easy boy. Good boy. Hello. Not yet. Not yet. Whoa. Okay. Now, Alyssa, did you come with some family or an adult here today? All right, where are they? Okay, so wave hello. Now wave goodbye. Okay. All right, Alyssa, keep your head straight and sit up nice and straight for me, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to put Alyssa's head into the mouth of the most dangerous predator to ever have walked this planet. And when I do, I need you all to leap into the air, wave your arms and legs around and scream and yell as loud as you can to show Alyssa your appreciation. Because let's face it, she's doing this for one reason and one reason only. Your entertainment. All right. Easy boy, good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy. Alyssa's head into the mouth of our Tyrannosaurus Rex. One. Two. Three. Go wild! Good boy. Good boy. All right. Release. Uh-oh. Release. Neighbor's house and do it. See you later, everybody.